So I'll be showing you how to set a song as a custom ringtone on your Samsung Galaxy S23. Now this song first must be on the device memory. So if it's been sent to you either through messages or through WhatsApp, make sure it's downloaded onto the device. Or maybe you went ahead and found the song online and downloaded it onto your device. Basically, the song should be available if you go to files. It should be available in the files folder on your computer. So mine is right here, and I can also find it under audio files. This is my song. All right. So that's the preview of my song. Now to use that song, simply go to settings, and then under settings, go to sounds and vibration. And then under sounds and vibration, go to ringtone. Okay. And then select which SIM card you want to have that ringtone for. Let me, for instance, select SIM 1 because I have a dual SIM. And you can see the list of all the ringtones that come with your phone. Now at the top here, or if it looks like this, it either looks like this or like that, there should be a plus icon here, okay? So tap on that plus icon, and then it's going to give you the option to choose from all these audio files, okay? And so my song is among the audio files detected, so I'll select that. Once you select it, tap on done. And as you can see, that's our new ringtone, okay? So now anytime my phone rings, it's going to use that song as the ringtone. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments and questions down below, and good luck.